Hi, my name is Ann-Kathrin. I'm a product manager at ZEISS Microscopy, and I would like to show you how to set up ZenConnect. With ZenConnect, you are able to visualize your data in context, manage your imaging sessions, and correlate between your microscopes. I'm showing you how to set up a ZenConnect project and get started with project-based imaging in ZenCore. To get started, we will enter the free mode within the Zen Core. First of all, you can add the ZenConnect workbench by clicking the plus symbol, then connect, and click add. The ZenConnect workbench has several functionalities that I will show you now. Let's start with an overview of the different parts of the workbench. The workbench is set up in three main parts. The central area is the correlative workspace. You can imagine it as your desk where all your image data are visualized in context. By scrolling with the mouse wheel, you can zoom in and out, and the scale bar, field of view information, and image pixel size adapts accordingly. On the left side, there is the ZenConnect project view. This tab helps you to visualize and organize your images and non-image data. It contains a project tree that is automatically and hierarchically sorting your images and data, and the Layers tab, which is helping you in visualizing your images in the correlative workspace. A project is automatically created as soon as you enter the free mode. On the top of the correlative workspace, there is a small toolset that helps you to navigate, pan, align, and measure inside the correlative workspace. Let's start to fill the project with image data. To do so, you simply need to move to the Acquisition tab. I am using ZenCore on a scanning electron microscope now. Of course, you can also use any other microscope type, for example, a light microscope. Within the Acquisition tab, you can easily do imaging as you are used to. Here, you see a powder-like sample on an aluminium stub. Thank you for your attention.